With another Bluebird day in Portillo, who better to help show us the vast terrain than pro skiers and hotel guests, Chris Davenport and Kim Reichel.
Hey, I'm Chris Davenport. We're down here in the Andes Mountains of Chile, my favorite ski resort, Portillo, and riding up the Juncalillo chair. Even though the resort is small, the terrain is huge. For me, being a lover of steep skiing, this place has awesome adventurous skiing terrain where you can climb up and ski couloirs and steep lines, and there's really something for everybody in Portillo.
One of my favorite things about Portillo is its intimacy. It's one hotel, it's 400 beds. It doesn't get crowded here. It's just an amazing resort with endless amounts of terrain, and it's like a boutique ski resort. And they don't sell lift tickets to the public. It's just whoever's here for that week, those are the people you're with, and you're just sharing an amazing experience with ski enthusiasts. And that's what I really love about this place.
You may have heard the cruise ship analogy, but it's really like a cruise ship in the mountains where you get on board on Saturday and you set sail for an amazing week of skiing and come back into port the next Saturday and step off. I don't know, I just think it's a wonderful model for the sport of skiing. One of the other reasons that Portillo is unique is because of their lift system. They've got these wonderful va-et-vient lifts, they're called, coming and going. They're these sort of slingshot lifts that pull you up steep, steep faces, and the Roca Jack is especially important for Portillo because it opens up a ton of terrain. It pulls you up hundreds of feet up a steep couloir, a wide couloir, you get off and then you can traverse into some amazing terrain. And that's where we spend a lot of our time, on the high traverse off the Roca Jack.
You can ski really steep lines and ski powder, you can go heli skiing, and you can cruise easy off-piste runs all day. So it offers something for everyone.
My favorite run in Portillo by far is one that takes a little more work to get to, and it's called the Super C Couloir. It's one of the world's most famous couloirs. It's 5,000 vertical feet. Takes about 2.5 to 3 hours to climb it, and it's long and steep, incredibly aesthetic. There's very few steep couloirs in the world quite like the Super C, and I try to ski it every year that I'm down here.
And while you're down here, take some time to explore the lighter side of Portillo. Portillo offers an abundance of amenities. The pool and jacuzzi are fantastic spots to relax and enjoy cerveza. And there's a list of daily activities in the hotel lobby. Score big on the indoor basketball and soccer courts. Go for a climb on the rock wall. Hit the gym, or even limber up with daily yoga and stretching classes. After spending all those calories, what better way to refuel than with some fine dining by in-house chef, Chef Figueroa.
Mi nombre es Rafael Figueroa. Soy el chef de acá de Hotel Portillo durante 19 años. Estamos haciendo los menús cada vez, innovando, haciendo cosas nuevas para esperar a nuestros huéspedes en cada temporada. Lo que más me gusta cocinar es la parte de marisco y pescado porque tenemos mucha variedad. Y eso da muy buen nivel la comida que nosotros tenemos acá en Portillo.
Night parties here at the disco, it might be a good idea to brush up on your dance moves with some samba lessons. Luckily for me, I found a studly athlete, Colby West, to be my partner with the lessons.
Well, I've tried salsa, but I think it's kind of different.
It is. It's a little bit different.
Yeah.
A little bit different.
More hips, I hear.
I'm so nervous.
Oh, yeah.
Says it's like making love.
Yeah,
lots of calories and love and energy. It's all in the hips.
I think he's done this before. I think he's lying.
No, I've never done this before. I've done, ballroom, but that's a little different.
Coming up, competition heats up on the weekly guest race. Snow Magazine throws a wild rager, and the ski school lights up at night.
Viva Chile!